A new discovery may help answer the age-old question of whether or not we are alone in the universe. Scientists say three newly discovered planets rotating the same star have the potential to sustain life. CNN's Tom Foreman has more.
Hey, Frederica, right now, as of this weekend, we believe we are the only planet in our solar system that can support life. But that doesn't necessarily mean we're alone in the universe, because this discovery way out there, about 22 light years away in the constellation Scorpius, has scientists very excited. They say they found a star with not one, not two, but three different planets that might support life. It's called Gliese 667. Let's zoom in out there and take a look, because they say the view would be quite spectacular, a lot like this. And imagine this, over there, that little crescent, that's one of our fellow planets circling around as we stand on this planet and three suns in the sky. This is what we would call a super Earth. All three of these planets are, meaning that their mass is 4 to 8 times as much as that of our own Earth. There would be a lot of rock here. It's almost entirely made of rock, although much of it is covered with water. And all of these planets are tidally locked. What that means is that their sunny side always faces the sun, and the dark side always faces away. It doesn't rotate like our own Earth. This is really quite extraordinary that they found three of these so close to each other, because we've searched the skies for many, many years, scientists around the world, and they found about 900 planets, and out of those, only about 12 are believed capable of supporting any kind of life. So, with the encouragement of this new discovery, they will keep on looking, thinking that with so many stars out there that are similar to our own sun, almost certainly they will have to find more. Frederica?
All right, thanks so much, Tom Foreman. Appreciate that.